Another sports complex, John. This is an artist's rendering of a new proposed multi-sport athletic complex to be built in Chesterfield. It is called PowerPlex. The goal is to provide a place for youth sports, something many say we are lacking in this area. Dan Buck is one of the people behind the project, along with Cardinals manager Mike Matheny. Good morning to you. Welcome
in. Good morning, Randy.
Now, we're calling this, it could be one of the biggest indoor-outdoor sports complex in the country.
In the country, in the world, actually.
There's no kidding.
There's never been two adjacent domes that have almost 8 acres of ground underneath it. Imagine 4 baseball fields and 12 volleyball courts under 2 roofs during the wintertime.
Well, I know that area in Chesterfield Valley, right by the river across from all the strip malls and stuff, that area already has a bunch of soccer fields, baseball diamonds. Is our area underserved in that regard?
It really is. You know, when you start looking at what's going on in Indianapolis and Kansas City and Memphis, heck, even Peoria just built a phenomenal $60 million baseball softball complex. Our fans, our kids are really underserved in this area. We want to really create a world-class facility where not only can we do incredible practice time and game time and give year-round play to our baseball and softball players, but also create an educational environment that's never been done anywhere in the country.
I'm going to mimic and probably imitate some of our viewers at home. Okay, we said no to the football team, or they said no to us. We said no to MLS. I'm not paying for it. Who's paying for all this? It's got to be astronomical figures.
Yeah, it's about a $55 million project, and there's no public funding in the facility at all. It's going to be 100% funded by private investors, 100% funded by philanthropists. Last night we had a great party and had almost $8 million of
contributions. Missed the invite there, Dan.
Oh, well, you were probably in bed getting ready
right,
for your
I was.
Show.
Exactly. I was, sorry.
Yeah, but no, and then we also have just an incredible outpouring from the corporate community to support this. And I think, you know, that this is what youth sports can bring to a community, too, is it's not just professional sports sometimes that can be a great economic asset. We estimate that this complex will generate over $60 million of visitors from outside the St. Louis area who will come here. And what's great about youth sports fans is they come in for 3-4 days. They're not in and out for one game.
Yeah, they do.
They come in, and it's 363 days a year that we'll be playing sports in this facility and offering amazing tournament and touring for these select teams that come in from all over the country. What's also neat is we have 5 different sports that'll play out of here.
When are we breaking ground? When can we see some games being played?
Our plan is to be coming out of the ground this fall, probably late fall, November, December, and be under a roof and be ready to play some ball by the winter of 2018.
Pretty incredible.
Yeah.
You're not paying for it.
That's
so relax.
Right.
Okay?
Exactly.
All right. Thank you, Dan. We appreciate it.
Although they can make donations.
Okay.
So that's
there
right.
you
that's
go.
Right.
If you want to be a part of it, if you want to learn more about it, we've got a link to their PowerPlex website, and we can link you on our Fox 2 News app. Read more about it, see more artist renderings, a lot more there for you. Take a break and be right back.